Alright, welcome. Welcome. Let's get it.
Yeah, I know it's up
there. Hey. Ha ha. It's gonna be a mad one today. Hey. Hey. Go. Productive. Wait. Slow it down. All right, welcome, guys. Welcome to the fashion show. I'm not even going to waste time. I'm going to get straight into it. Listen, so to explain the rules, I wanted to do it properly. So what I've done is I was searching for someone, a model, to help me come and explain the rules, innit? So man was just searching the net. I was searching Instagram. And I swear to you, I have found... Pradaki, Andy... I think I found the most perfect specimen of a human being in my life.
Perfect.
I'm in a relationship, innit? So let me slow down. But I have found... hey, let me not even waste time. Let me call her on. She's going to come help me.
Perfect.
All right, cool. She's too beautiful. Oh, my day. What are you telling me, Lisa?
Hey, hi guys. Is this how it feels to be on live with Mike?
It's mad. All right, babe. Listen, we're gonna get straight into it. Yeah, you're gonna help me explain how the fashion show's gonna go.
Okay.
So, what you're gonna do is you've got 1 minute to showcase your first outfit. I hope you're ready.
This is my first outfit.
First outfit, yeah, alright, cool. So after you showcase your first outfit, you're then gonna have 2 minutes to get changed. If you don't make that 2 minutes, babes, I don't care. Even if I love you, you're out. You understand?
That's not fair.
Understand?
Okay, cool.
Alright, cool. Let's get it. Without further ado, let's get it. I'm gonna play some music. As soon as I play the music, it's your time to shine, baby.
Okay, I'm ready.
All right, 3, 2, 1. Production.
All right, wait, I came. I put it on underneath.
Hey, look at this.
Hey.
Perfect.
Okay. Oh.
Quick change.
Let me put this higher so you can see me.
My days, that was quick.
I ain't playing. We ain't playing. They can't play.
Okay. And then, babes, you will then have another. Ooh, goddamn. I told you I found the most beautiful girl in the world.
Beautiful.
Thanks for helping me explain that, yeah?
It's okay.
I love you so much. I hope
you're going to see baby. Okay. Have fun, guys. I hope you play. Kill it. I'll be watching. Bye.
What are we saying? All right, listen, before I invite my first guest, there's another special person I want to jump on the live real quick. Another special one, the Swagger Meister himself. Hey, you lot help me give him a big round of applause as well. This is my guy.
How you doing, bro? You good?
What are you telling me?
I'm good, man. How are you?
That's what I'm asking.
How you been, bro? How you been?
I'm blessed, bro. How are you?
Perfect. Yeah, I'm good. I'm looking forward to this, though. It's going to be interesting.
It's going to be lit. Yeah, I can't lie. It's going to be lit. Listen, I wanted to get you on real quick here. Because in the villa, you were the fashionista. That goes back.
You
were the guy.
Oh, safe, bro.
So when it comes to fashion, yeah, what kind of things are you looking forward to in the fashion show today?
I just want to see people be themselves and not trying to be other people, if you know what I mean. Because I think everyone's got their own different style, and I think you just got to go for it and just focus on what... You just express yourself in your clothing.
Express yourself.
You hear Brodacki in the background, yeah?
What do you say?
Say it louder, Brodacki. Express yourself.
Nah, you joke. So I'm looking forward to it, man.
Hey, listen, I'm looking forward to it too, man. Trotman, I hope you and Shawnice are going good as well, quarantine. And all
yeah,
that.
We're good, man. We're good. How's Priscilla? I see her come do a little twirl just now.
How quick she changed as well.
I know. Nah, but I'm looking forward to the show, man.
Me too. All right, Trots, I'm going to let you go. My first guest
wicked.
Is coming.
Love.
Done. Love and peace,
see
man.
See you, bro.
Perfect. Hey, we're about to get it popping. Fashion show is my first guest here. We are waiting for her to jump in. I'm telling you, I got a surprise for you as well.
What's my name? Dr. Mommy.
I'm ready. Everyone's ready. Hey, Kathy in the building. Okay.
Eat me up like a fada.
What time are we on? People them are running late. She's in the building. My first guest, people, help me bring her in, here she comes.
Hello.
All right, Amber, let me get a little something from you, let me get a little shoulder.
She's great.
Hold on, I can't hear, I need a turn it
up. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
I'm good.
She's great.
Hey, you're looking. He's treating you well.
Who's doing the vocals on the back?
Hey, that's special production. Production.
Excellent reviews. Perfect.
I'm excited for this live. You know, I'm excited.
Hey, I'm looking forward to it. Hey, you're looking real healthy. You
know? Real good, like a snack.
I've got nothing to do. I need to get in the sun. To be honest.
Okay.
I'm dying.
All right, cool. So, fashionista, yeah? This is all
me.
About... Right? And listen, Miss Papandat, yeah? Don't think we don't see your muse.
Millions.
Okay.
Superstar.
So I wanted to come and get your intake. I wanted people to hear from the queen herself. Queen Ina de Villa.
Stop it. Right, okay.
So when it comes to fashion, let me ask you first, what are your do's? Like, what are your do's and what are your don'ts? So what kind of things do you go to? What kind of things do you look for when you're looking at fashion and what you wear?
I think, to be honest, my style's changed quite a lot. But my do's are wear things that you're comfortable in. That's a massive do, first of all. Don't try to squeeze yourself in anything that you're not comfortable in. Another do, What do I like? See, all I've been wearing in this quarantine is literally hoodies and cycling shorts. That's been my vibe. And I always wear a flip-flop as well. My don'ts are, what do I hate? I'm trying to think of what I don't like. I don't, not really a fan of double denims, not my thing, you know.
Yeah.
So I'll be disappointed if I see that tonight.
Wearing double denim as well. It's a good thing I didn't, then,
isn't it? You wearing it now?
No, I said I was close to you, but it's a good thing I didn't.
I wouldn't have said it if you were. What else? Do's and don'ts. You know me, right? I just do whatever the hell I fancy. Like, I don't like to follow any trends, really. I just, if I want to wear something, I'm going to wear it.
And it's just simple.
Trendsetter.
For God's sake.
All right, so listen, I've got a few more questions for you. For
yeah.
So your season, Love Island, of course, everybody knows you from being on Love Island. Of course, you're doing your thing now, but let me bring it back a little bit to where it all began. Who was the best dressed person in your season?
In my season?
Yeah.
Molly.
Molly May.
Molly May.
Yeah.
Okay, so you were feeling the way she was going. Do you know what? She's stylish.
She's stylish. She puts on an outfit and it's well thought out and it's well put together. I don't do that.
You just put together what you see.
And I just know it was hot and I wanted to be cool, so I'm wearing something light. I don't care. Like, I'm terrible like that. Just flip-flops. Hey, flip-flops all day long.
All right, cool. And then before we get into the fashion show, one last thing. We're going to play a little game, okay?
Okay, let's go.
Snog, marry, avoid. But we're going to play from guys in my season of Love Island. Now, I played this game with someone recently on a live, so I've got to take away a few guys. Chedi's not involved. Jarden is not involved. And I know he wants to be involved, but I've got to take Jarden out. Jarden, he's hot.
Why?
But Bradaki over here.
Why are you going to take him out for?
Because I used him in a recent one, so I can't use him again. Unless you're trying to get Jarden in.
No, it's just a different person, so different opinions, you know what I mean?
Okay, all right, cool. Do you know what? That's a good point. So, I'm going to go Callum, Connor, and Luke M. Snog, marry, avoid, go.
Callum, which Connor?
Connor with a G.
Callum, Connor, and who?
And Luke M.
Callum, Connor, and Luke M. Callum, avoid. Snog, Luke M. And Murray, Connor with a J.
Okay. There we go. You heard it from Amber.
Give us another one, then. Come on. I like that.
All right, cool. Amber, as always, man, it's a pleasure speaking to you. Stay blessed, stay beautiful, stay...
Okay, I'm watching.
All right, cool. So there it is. Amber's watching people, no pressure. And one last thing as well. What advice have you got for people coming up? Wisdom.
What advice have I got? Well, you know me. I just be yourself and have loads of fun with it. That's all I can say. And I am watching, but have fun.
There you go. Be yourself. Amber's watching. She's going to model scout you after. Take care, yeah?
Thank you. See you later.
See you later.
Bye.
Great reviews. Amber Rose, you in the building. Live. All right, cool. We're not even going to waste time. We're going to get straight into it. First contestant coming up. Are you ready? Are you ready? We've got Ratty the Barber in the building ready. Coming up.
Ready.
My guy, what are you telling me?
I'm here, man.
Let the people see your beautiful self.
I'm trying to keep my outfit hidden, man.
There he is. How you doing?
Okay. This is...
How you doing? You good?
Yeah, man. I'm good, man. What's up?
All right, cool. Tell the people your name and where you're from.
What's your name?
Okay, Rocky the Barber right here. I'm from Jamaica, but I'm now in Edgware, you know, representing Barber Life.
I heard a little rumor. Mandem were saying that this trim came from. Yeah. Is that true?
Came from me. Definitely.
Perfect.
Representing, you know.
Representing. All right, cool. Right, we're gonna get started. Yeah, you got your first outfit on. You got 45 seconds to strut your stuff. As soon as you hear the music, we're gonna get popping.
Okay, yeah, give me a second.
So,
camera's acting up, yeah.
2, 1, take it away. Oh, what's all in that? I'm doing that side of the pose.
Perfect.
Yeah. Isn't he great? Yo! I hope there's people modeling guys up there, you know. Perfect! He's 6 foot. Alright, let me see some fire energy in your feeling right in the barber right now. Let me see some fire energy in your feeling right in the barber right now. I'm feeling
fire.
Okay, alright, music. Time. Yo, Ratty.
Magic.
It's a strong round one. I can't lie. It's a strong round one. Listen, you got 2 minutes to get changed starting from now. Be quick. Let me get some music while we're waiting.
Okay.
Okay. I knew what's feeling right in that round. Behind your two outfits, because that was a strong performance.
Go again.
Your inspiration behind what you're wearing, bro. I was feeling your performance as well. It was strong.
You know, the last shirt that I wore was actually a gift from my auntie. I've got it about a year now and I haven't worn it yet. And she was the first person who said she actually believed I can be a model. So,
okay. Bro, I'm telling you, it's there. You're a good-looking brother. Like, straight up, hands down. If you want to do modeling, I believe it's there for you, innit? But truth say the trim is sharp, so I don't know what you wanna do.
What?
Hey, listen, right, it was a pleasure having you on, man. It was a strong start.
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Blessings, my bro. Take care.
Yeah, man, respect.
Oh my days, that was a strong start, you know. That was a strong start, my days. Hey, listen, if you are feeling righty, let me see a Jamaica flag because that's where he's representing. He's representing Jamaica in the building. I'm not even going to waste time. We're going to get the next contestant up right now. Next contestant coming up. Okay.
Yo.
What are you telling me, bro?
Nothing, man. Just chilling, waiting for me to show off this outfit. Took me ages to put this together.
Hey, listen. I want to know. Oh, sip a little juice. Hold on.
Go sip your juice, man. Come on with the right energy. Yo, it's a Saturday. It's a good vibe. I get to see my brother that I ain't seen you for a while. So it's good to see that you're good.
I told the people your name, where you're from, and your and then want to see your first outfit?
So my name is Junior. I'm from Hull. Well, I live in Hull right now, but my background, I'm Zimbabwean.
Zimbabwe in the building.
Zimbabwe, gang.
Zimbabwe, alright, cool. Jordan, are you ready to go?
I'm ready, man. I'm ready. I was born ready.
Because you hear the music, you know what to do. If you're feeling Jordan, let me see Zimbabwe flag.
Alright, y'all ready?
Let's get it. As soon as you hear the music, let's get it popping.
Alright, that's. I want to make sure you guys can see me though.
All right, the music's there. You've got 45 seconds.
All right, hopefully you guys can see me. Hope you guys like it. I'm gonna show you guys the whole thing, innit?
Hey, 10 seconds left. Hey, what you got for me, bro? Hey, Zimbabwe.
Gang.
Okay, it's a strong start. Listen, if you're feeling my man's, let me get a Zimbabwe flag.
All right, guys, go and follow me. I style people for fun. If you ever need some tips, I got y'all, man. But follow me.
Hey, listen, it's crunch time now. You got 2 minutes to get changed into your second
outfit. Bro, I'm not even going to change that big difference. I'm going to change my top, my top, and that's it. All
right, cool. In that case, let's get it running.
Get it running. Next track. Hit me next track.
He's ready already. Zimbabwe official.
We play these games. But fashion is my thing, man. It's not hard to be ready.
Hey, the music's
I'm done out here. I hope you guys like the outfits. Everything I've got on is from Zara, if those who want to know where it's from. Zara and Topman
representing. Listen, Zara and Topman, proud.
Well, I hope I've done you guys proud. I did.
So proud, man. That was a strong performance.
Excellent.
Thank you.
Love so much, man. Thanks for coming on as well.
Thank you.
Come, man. You know what to do. Drop a Zimbabwe flag.
Gang. Hey, bro, my brother, tell your brothers I said hi as well.
You're great. I'm
addicted. Yo, tell your brothers I said bye. Have a good show, all right?
The broskies, they heard you. You said bye. Have a good show.
Have a good show. Vibe, gang.
Aye, two strong performances. If you're feeling Jordan, let me see a Zimbabwe flag because he's representing. You know what I like about that? It's amazing how one item can make such a difference to your whole outfit. My man changed the jacket and came on with a whole new look. Smack. We're going straight in. Next contestant. It's not a next contestant. I'm bringing in my next special guest. Are you ready? She's coming in hot.
Hi, Michael. My fellow Boateng, how are you, my brother?
My sister, I'm good. How are you?
I'm well. Today's been sick so far. I've just seen two amazing contestants. I'm dying for it, honestly.
What do you think of their performances?
You know what? I was feeling it. When I first saw Mr. Jamaica, I was like, rah. Hey. I'm feeling the swag, the confidence. He got the shirt off. I was like, damn. And then Mr. Zimbabwe came. But you know what I liked about Mr. Zimbabwe?
Yeah.
It's the way he didn't do too much. He literally just took off the coat and he was ready. Fashion turnaround in like 5 seconds. I did that.
Sometimes simplicity is best. Sometimes.
Oh, for sure.
Alright, so before we get popping here, before we chop it up, listen, we need to clear something up ASAP.
Clear the air. Clear the air.
From before I went into Love Island, people were claiming that me and you were related. Talk to me.
See, that's the thing. Like, Michael's like my brother, twice removed. So we just found out we're related. No, I'm joking. We're not related, guys. This is actually the first time I'm actually like speaking to Michael properly. So yeah, he's not my cousin. He's not my brother, but he's my spirit brother. And you did Ghana very proud, my brother. I was so happy with the way he was.
And listen, Watson as well, it's such a big Ghanaian name, you know what I mean? As soon as you hear Watson.
Watson, I like to call it the Patel of Africa. It's like, of the Patel of Ghana, like all of us are called Watson or Champong. It's just those two that are left, so yeah.
And I see your outfit as well. You're looking like you were ready to come and show something.
Oh, honey, I came to a very elegant and big fashion show, so I had to come through and, like, you know, show y'all what I'm really on.
Stop playing.
She's not playing. All right, cool. So, Benicia, listen, makeup is your thing, okay? I've done a little research, little tutu research, and I found out that you were featured on Forbes recently as well. Talk
Forbes,
to
Forbes, Forbes.
Yes, I was, by God's grace, yeah.
Praise God.
So that was like amazing. Honestly, I didn't expect it. I know that, you know, a lot of people around Europe applied for it and were put forward for it. But we only found out that morning that actually became like one of the Forbes 30 under 30 for the whole of Europe. So it was a huge deal and it was a big thing, especially being a makeup artist. A lot of people don't always respect the craft. So just to see that they saw my business and saw something in me was mind blowing, honestly. So humbling.
Emma, now you were doing your thing. I respect it as well. Big up for you. Big up.
Thank you.
UK, doing your thing. I have a few questions for you as well.
Questions.
So, makeup, when it comes to makeup, does it have a massive impact on people's outfits?
Oh, 100%. For instance, take this outfit that I'm wearing today. So, I'm wearing literally just a pair of jeans and a cute little bodysuit.
Perfect.
This could have easily been a very casual outfit if I had a nude lipstick on. So today I'm wearing an Emmeline red lipstick. But the red lipstick just literally, it lifts up the whole outfit and it takes it from a casual look to something very dressy, very date night, very, you know, I'm ready to hit the club. Whatever you're ready to do, you can do it with a red lipstick. So makeup does exactly that. If you look on like the runways, makeup just generally just boost a whole outfit from 0 to 100. So literally, it's the icing on top of the cake. You need that makeup to be so okay. The outfit comes together.
That's okay. Now I see it's working as well. So what tips would you have makeup wise for people getting ready to go, say, to go out on a night out?
Okay, so for me, I like to keep my makeup very nude. I'm only wearing the lipstick because, you know, my brother asked me to be a part of a huge, you know, fashion show. So I decided to rock a red lip. But generally speaking, I keep my makeup very nude. I love a nude eye, nude glossy lip. But for me, when I'm going out, I like to switch it up with a pop of colour. That could be a purple lip, a red lip, or my nude eye that I've got here. I could just add a black in the corner and that would make it a smoky eye. So that would just quickly turn a natural look into something very high fashion, very striking, very walk in the room and everyone has to kind of look at you. Just a little bit of smoke on the eyes and a bit of gloss on the lips.
That's mad. It's amazing how makeup can literally transform a person's outfit. I actually find it crazy. But what are your thoughts now on men wearing makeup? Because recently, I done an interview with The Guardian, and before I went on the interview, I had literally had a full face beat, and I didn't know how to feel about it. So how do you feel about men wearing makeup?
Makeup is, you know, for men, it's male grooming. So we don't call it makeup as such. We're not putting tons of foundation on you. We're not contouring you, nothing like that. But, you know, I work on sets all the time, and most of, like, the guys on TV, basically everyone you see on TV or on any kind of screen, 9 times out of 10 is wearing some sort of makeup. So male grooming is a good thing. It's just kind of brushes you up a little bit, like maybe just fix your eyebrow, make sure your hair's intact, bit of Vaseline, or just a little bit of concealer just to even out the skin.
Heard it here first.
Exactly, they're busting. And then lastly as well, before I let you go, what are you looking forward to seeing next in any contestant coming on to the line?
I hope there are some girls that are going to be coming on. And if they are, then I want to see some good makeup looks. I want to see some girls rocking a good highlighter, a pop of colour, some dewy skin, something happening. And with outfits, I just think I want to see fire. I want to see confidence. I think fashion is very much about a statement, and it's about wearing your personality. So I want to see people being their true, authentic selves and showing that through style and fashion.
Okay, you heard it here first from the beautiful Benicia Boateng.
Thank you.
Honestly, it's a pleasure to have you on, man. I appreciate it. Oh, and before I let you go, my sister will kill me if I do not shout her out because she's getting married and she said she wants me to get you to do her makeup, innit? So,
yeah, I would love to.
But there you go.
Yes, I would absolutely love to. Tell her she doesn't even need to email me. We'll do it direct, cousin to cousin.
Live and direct. It's a plug. It's a plug.
She's solid. She's got the Boateng name, so I've got her.
All right, cool. Benicia, love you.
I'm going to be watching.
All right, take care.
Bye.
The beautiful Benicia Boateng in the building. There you go, a little makeup tip. So who are we going live with next? She wanted to see a female, so we're going to try to get a female up. All right, let's go.
Every time I touch you there, whispering low, ain't nobody gotta hear. Can't lost control, doesn't even know you're here.
No racism on the chat or you'll be blocked. No racism on the chat or you'll be blocked.
Next contestant, come on.
Yes, bro, what's going on? Yes, bro, what's going on, man? Felipe Remy.
Felipe Remy in the
building. We're there, man.
Okay, okay. Hey, you guys look like you're all set and ready to go.
We're set, man. We're ready. We've been waiting for you, bro.
Okay, okay. All right, cool. Is that you've got a whole model to do this, yeah?
We've got our models, bro.
Nice. Big up. I respect it.
Yeah, man, we had to do this man. And I was like, you gonna play the music?
We're gonna, unless you got your own music.
No, you play it, go on.
All right, cool. So listen, we've got 45 seconds.
Yeah.
So the first outfit, then you got 2 minutes to get changed. Yep. Second outfit, and then we go there. Are you ready?
We're ready, bro. All
right, cool. Production.
Let's go.
Let's get it. Oh, baby.
That's it, man. Outfit number one.
Wow. I wasn't even ready for that, you know.
Come on, bro.
You guys are coming correct.
Correct, man. Had to do it properly, man.
Had to do it properly. Now I respect it. And you know what? I can't lie. One of your tracksuits as well.
Yeah, I seen you wearing it earlier today, man.
Yeah. I wore it on a show still. I went on a little Link Up TV thing and I had your tracksuit on. So big up for that.
Yeah, bro. I seen that, man. Respect, man. Love every time, man.
Yeah. So, are you ready for round two?
Yeah, the models are getting changed. Quick 30 seconds and we're back on, bro.
Okay, there we go. Quick 30 seconds and they're back on.
If
you are feeling Felipe Remy, let me see
Felipe Remy.
Now. Because you guys came strong. Not even one model, but two.
Two, bro. Social distancing, though. We're respecting the thing, innit?
I know, respecting the thing.
Yeah. But yeah, bro, for those that don't know Felipe Remy, we're a Birmingham-based streetwear brand. Yeah, man.
Are you a company then? Where are you guys based?
Yeah, we're based in Birmingham, bro.
Okay.
Yeah, we need to link up when we come to London, though, after all of this thing's done.
Right, that's what it's about, man. Your tracksuit's lit.
Yeah, respect, man. Yeah, man. It's about quality and design, you know what I mean?
That's it, that's it. If you're feeling it, man. Remy.
Yeah, man. We're ready for round two, yeah?
You guys have the Instagram page, right?
Yeah, Instagram page. So Felipe Remy Official.
Okay, there you have it. Felipe Remy Official. Follow them on Instagram because their stuff looks dope. I can't lie.
That's it. This one. This one's for you. The next outfit is just for you, bro. Do you know what I mean? You have to. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, I'm ready.
This one's dedicated to you, man. Let's go.
Five days, 10 days, I done there wait for you, my charge. You want the phone? Yes. No case, I no go talk. Cafe for you, my charge. For you, my charge. Take me everywhere you want.
Love, man. Respect, respect. We have to do it properly, bro.
That's unbelievable, bro. So did you come up with all these designs yourself?
Yeah, all these designs. You know what it is? We're trying to mix like the LA relaxed look with like the British luxury. Do you know what I mean? So it's the attention to detail in our clothing and fuse the both the LA relaxed look with the British tailoring. And the inspiration behind the brand comes from my mom and dad. So back home in the Congo where I'm from, they were both in the business. Do you know what I mean? In the fashion business.
Yeah.
And it was named after them. So Felipe is my dad and Remy's my mom.
Okay.
Yeah, and I literally had to sort of like pay tribute to them. I moved here about 10 years ago and just decided to just literally just start this and show people that you can make something out of nothing, do you know what I mean? From force to reality, man.
Excellent. Can I ask you something?
Me and my guy here, that's Remy Wright and I'm Warren Remy.
Okay.
Yeah.
But where are you guys from?
So we're from Birmingham. We're based in Birmingham.
No. Country-wise.
I'm from the Congo and
from Jamaica.
From Jamaica.
Congo and Jamaica in the building.
Yeah, man. Congo in the building. Throw the flags up, man. Throw the flags up.
If you're feeling Felipe Remy, let me see a Congolese and Jamaican flag.
Let's go, man. Let's go, bro. Love, man. But yeah, we need to link up soon. More stuff coming out in 2 weeks, bro.
Hey, listen, I'm looking forward to it, man. That was a strong performance as well. Your models.
Yeah, I'll send that your way, bro.
Yeah? Hey, I think...
Respect, bro. Love for that, yeah?
No worries. Love, man. Hey, you guys take care, man.
Appreciate take care, man. Bro. Stay safe, bro.
Stay safe. Hey, that was lit. Hey, Pradocky, that was lit. I even need to take a break from that.
Take a break.
That was lit. If you're feeling the last Felipe Remy, drop a Congolese flag and drop a Jamaican flag.
Your part.
Oh, by the way, before I go to the next contestant, I need to shout someone out because it's his birthday today. One of the islanders, it's their birthday today, innit? So let me say a quick happy birthday to Biggs. I believe you turned 28 today, so my lad Biggs, happy birthday to you, bro. Love you. Can't wait to turn it up with you soon. Let's get it. And I bring someone else on the line.
Hey. What's up? Are you okay?
I'm good, thank you. How are you? I can't see you.
I'm fine. Where's Priscilla?
Priscilla is not with me.
Oh. She's watching the live, isn't it?
Yeah, she's watching the live. Why?
Watching.
Are you only wanting to perform for Priscilla?
No, I'm just asking, innit?
Okay, well, are you gonna show something?
Nah.
She's not showing nothing.
She's not showing nothing, so we gotta go.
She's gotta go.
Hey, Priscilla, I told you, your fans, listen, they're moving a bit mad.
Your fans are gonna calm down.
Your fans are gonna calm down. All right, Priscilla appreciates all of you, though, man. I've actually moved out of Priscilla. I've moved into my own yard now, so Priscilla ain't even around no more.
New home.
Priscilla in the building. At what time is it? Hey, boy, all right, cool. Time to bring on my next guest. Where's she at? Coming in. When no one does
anybody. Yes. Hey. I'm good. I'm a little bit tipsy right now, but otherwise I'm good.
A little bit tipsy. Listen, I'm a bit above.
Say that again.
I said I'm a little bit above tipsy. I've been sipping juice for a while.
It's juice.
Oh, must be nice. I should pour some more then.
Cool. Let me get a pull of that. How are you?
I'm very well. I'm really liking this quarantine thing. It's kind of my thing, I think.
All right. It's treating you well. You look good.
You look good.
Thanks. All
right, cool. So I wanted to bring you on because obviously you're a model, innit? So obviously people come in on need a better confidence. Don't give me that. You're a model, and I wanted to get from when they are.
I didn't hear anything you just said.
You hear me now, yeah?
Yeah.
All right, cool. So, from a model's perspective, what should people do when presenting themselves wearing clothes?
I think it's just a case of your confidence. If you're confident, then you can carry anything well. So, there's even certain things you'll see on the runway that you think, who would wear that? It's an IKEA bag. But then if someone like Rihanna wears it, someone who exudes confidence, people are going to be like, oh, actually. And then everyone's going to want to wear it. But if you don't have the confidence to carry it off, it's not going to happen. So I think the main thing is confidence, because that will show through.
Confidence.
100%. If you lack confidence, it's just not going to bang the same way.
Okay, it's funny you should mention that, yeah. Confidence is something that I was lacking. And a lot of people don't know this, but I wasn't even going to go on Love Island. It was you that told me to go on the show.
Is it?
It was you.
Guilty.
You literally bust me with that one because I was thinking, Love Island, I'm not too sure. But you messaged me and you're like, I think you should do it.
Yeah, 100%.
Big respect for that because confidence is something that I was lacking and it's something that a lot of people are lacking. So if you are lacking in confidence, what kind of things do you think people can kind of bring that up?
I don't know. I think it's just a case of not watching what other people are doing and kind of owning who you are. If you're watching what everyone's doing all the time and thinking, oh, I don't look like that, that won't look good at me, then you're never going to feel good. If it's something that you need, 100%, I'm more than worried. But it needs to be, again, it's all about just within. You need to stop focusing on what everyone else is doing and figure out what works for you. Because what looks good on you, on this person, doesn't necessarily mean it's going to suit you. I think you should dress for what suits your body shape as well. That helps. Mm. Because if you're insecure about your body and so on, then you're going to try and cover it up. Whereas some things can enhance your features. So,
real talk right there. That's some real talk from a real one. A lot of people are commenting on your eyes as well. Listen, this mix that we've got going on, this blend of flavors. Where are you from?
I'm from Jamaica and Dominica.
Okay, Jamaica and Dominica. Perfect. You heard it. If you're feeling Jamaica and Dominica, let me get a Jamaican flag in the villa.
Can I do it myself?
All right, cool. And one last request as well.
One?
One last request.
What?
for the confidence, I want you to model what you're wearing right now.
Well, this particular number is by my mum.
Okay. Big up, Mumsy. Wait, hold on. I'm going to get some music popping and then we're going to get it going.
No.
Aye, Producky, turn it up. Jamaica in the building. Hey.
These are just some trousers for my mom.
Oh, I like it.
And then, she made me a matching mask to stay safe.
Okay.
Like in the mini make a bendado. Had no white to me like a commando. Hey, who was the president? Someone had rough like John Cena. Someone used to be too ready to come to you.
Hey, that's that was lovely.
Thank you.
Is that Kente?
Quarantine.
It is Kente.
I thought so. Jamaica repping Africa in the building. I love
They're
it.
They're all from Africa at the end of the day.
Okay, I like it.
A quad.
This guy. And it's a pleasure. I hope we get to chop
always,
up.
Always, I'll be watching after for the rest of the duration.
Yeah, man, I appreciate you, and people love your advice. One more thing, yeah, before I let you go. What advice do you have for people coming up next?
I mean, just everything just comes down to confidence. Once you find it, that's it. Like, no one can tell you anything. If you're confident in yourself, it doesn't matter who's giving you dirty looks, who's in the comments. Furthermore, don't even look at the comments when you're on here. Just do what you come to do, show your style, and just keep it moving. Don't watch the comments, because there's going to be haters no matter what you do. Good, bad, left. Just ignore the comments and just... Janelle, I know. Don't do what I'm doing. Don't look at the comments. Just come on, own what you're doing, and just have fun.
Yeah, no, I appreciate it. That's real words from a real one, man. We appreciate you. We love it.
Cheers! Great, you're great.
Alright, cool, Gio. Love having you on, yeah? And take care.
Alright, see you guys later.
See you later. Yeah.
Okay. So this is where we do the pouncing.
Alright, there you go. That's real one. Real work from a real one. Hold on. I just want to emphasize what you're saying, because that really resonated with me. You know what, yeah? A lot of people focus a lot on what other people are saying. I feel like you just have to focus on yourself, man. Come out, be confident. There's always going to be someone trying to slate you. But at the end of the day, when you do your thing, just be proud of yourself in it. That's it. Big up, Gia. Love. I like how she was repping the Kente as well. I was waiting for someone to come with some Kente.
That's so cool. Let me confuse.
I'm running over time. So, man, this is going to have to end. Oh, my God. Hello, how are you?
Good, thank you.
Well, what is your name and where are you from?
Dami from London.
Dami from London. Big up London in the building.
London.
Alright, Dami, big respect. So I take it you're wearing your first outfit, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so you have 45 seconds to strut your stuff. Okay. The world is your stage. As soon as you hear the music, do your thing.
Okay, cool.
All right, let's get it. The music has started. Let's go.
Can you see me?
Yo, you just want it. Because your body's on fire. Show me how to control it. And go on it.
Great.
Hold it. Hold it.
Hey, if you're feeling Dami, let me see some boom. Let me see some fire emojis.
That's great. Great.
Woo.
There he is. I
love it. Yeah, that's gym wear, isn't it?
This is gym fashion. I know you do a lot of gym fashion, but yeah, you gotta have the gym.
It's important to look good in the gym.
Exactly. Gives you the confidence.
Are you a gym head, yeah? Are you always in the gym?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, so fitness is important to you.
Yeah.
I like that little Alright, so are you ready to get changed into your second outfit?
Yeah. Alright,
cool. So you have 2 minutes. Don't be late. Alright. Get it. Music. Alright, you're feeling dumb from London.
Tell me, where they make money rain, yeah. Oh, I feel the bedu, bedu.